So now let's plug all of it up. So I'm going to plug up my if and my forever if. So you should have yours like this. Now let's go to operators and let's grab a less than symbol. And let's just type in 0. So when 0 is less than, we need length. So go to variables and we're going to scroll down until we find length right here. And plug that up right in here. And we're going to plug it up in our if. So make sure you have this for me.